Welcome back to Bubico Zone. My name is Bubico, and this is...
Tears.
We completed the mission completely without cheating, correct?
Correct, man.
So...
You did lose round three.
Yeah, I won round four, so I don't really give a shit.
Yeah.
I didn't want to show you guys again.
Off the scene, yeah.
But it's good, we captured that glitch in round three, though, where we were locked in combat, but he didn't actually do anything.
And I like that one, man.
And also that you can be killed while blocking.
Yeah.
So we should send a harshly worded letter to the game developers. But
yeah,
it's finally here.
After the game was made.
Yep, we can blame them right now. It ruined our evening.
Alright, man, time to go to episode 4 in an episode 3 game.
Yeah, that makes perfect sense. No, but to be fair, the LEGO Star Wars original game had a level 4 game as well, remember? You play as Darth Vader. Look at the letterbox format, isn't this just so weird?
Yeah.
How do you watch a movie like this at home? Because this is the resolution cheap DVDs were in.
Many years later.
Ben Kenobi.
He's come back for round 2. Or round 4. This is the round 4.
Why did he put his head thing back on?
He's on back for you, motherfucker.
Oh, wow. Oh, this is the remastered one. There's a cut. I hate the cut in between him turning the lightsaber on and the lightsaber turning on. That's one in part 4. Look. See that?
Oh, yeah.
I hate that. Dude, am I playing Darth Vader or am I playing Ben? Oh, Jeff plays Darth Vader.
I guess Darth Vader.
Makes more sense. Okay. We've seen it so many times, it's not even funny. Is he strong?
Here it is, man.
Is he strong? Both our health bars are the same size. He's used up all... He's still just as glitchy as before. Oh, wait.
Oh,
never mind.
Yeah, because he's got mechanical arms, that's why now. You're much stronger.
Well, he hurt himself there. Is his lightsaber smaller or is it just me?
Who's lightsaber?
Ben's one. No, Ben's one looks smaller.
It bends. Fucking Family Guy.
I was actually gonna mention this, but I didn't think it was too crude for this family program that we're swearing constantly.
The swearing is also part of our colloquial English language.
In Australia, but we have viewers from the United States and we have people from the...
It's colloquial there too.
Dude, half the health is already gone. This is gonna be like a 4-minute video.
Luke Skywalker's in this game too?
I don't know, I don't see him. Oh, shit, I didn't even know we were starting again. Whoa. What was that? It was like a freaking finishing move from Dota or something. What was that? How tall is Darth Vader comparison to Hayden Christensen?
It's the mechanical legs, man.
Circle! Ah!
He's half man, half machine.
What's everyone? Half force, half man?
I guess.
Come on.
Can you force you with the Dark Soul?
Well, so far, I have been, haven't I?
Yeah, oh, you can.
I've been stunned. Have I got Force Lightning? Wow. You don't see Darth Vader do Force Lightning. Is he gonna hit or what?
Really, you could have got decapitated there, man, and the movie would have been ended.
Would have been over.
Two episodes early, bro.
Ah! Wanna hit him. I wanna get him. Yes! Still almost no damage to his health, though. Well, that would have been good if they actually hit. Circle! Circle! Circle!
Well, I didn't know that Darth Vader was that
agile.
Agile.
You know what depresses me though? Think about how strong and sturdy Obi-Wan and Anakin were in the last fight we were just in, right?
Yeah.
Think about this now.
Oh, look, he's doing that like in the movie.
Oh! I just slashed him and he died.
He did that because he wanted to die.
But he had all his HP left.
Yeah, he did it because he wanted to be part of the Force.
But he had all his HP left. I waited 2 minutes for a 4-minute fight. Tears.
How the fuck did the Stormtroopers miss every shot? Look, the guy stands there for ages,
no,
bro.
Get
the fuck in the ship. Yeah.
Did you see there was actually someone who posted a theory about why the Stormtroopers are constantly missing? They've been told to.
Yeah, I read
something. I waited 2 weeks for a 4 minutes and 30 second fight.
Because there's a tracker on the ship now, anyway. They wanted them to escape.
So they can
go to Yavin 4
and find the rebel base. Yeah.
Yeah. That's actually not bad. Yeah, I read about that one.
2 minutes and 23. See, this is the screen we're not going to see on the other ones. You know the other bonus missions? Don't make you fucking up on?
Yeah.
We're not going to say this mission cleared to clear ever.
Yeah.
It's not going to come up.
Oh, because we've got this never ending.
Wait, 2 minutes, 23. You reckon I can beat that? Because 4 minutes, what am I going to do with a 4-minute video? player's Obi-Wan this time. It's not there. I'm doing it. I want to do one more try. You reckon I can beat 2 minutes 23? Because I was goofing around in that a bunch.
Oh, okay. Try to do it with no healing.
Oh, fuck off. I'm not that good at this. I'm not good at all. You saw me lose to Anakin for the second time. You lose to Obi-Wan for the second time.
Sorry. Yeah, so to those who have skipped the video to this part of the thing, here we are again.
Yeah, but not because I lost this time, it's because I actually want to try and beat my old score.
Because that's Street Fighter, we have to get the second round now, man.
He's blocking like a pain in the ass. Playing Rocky again. Remember we used to play Rocky every week?
Fuck, that was a bad game, man.
It was a good time of our lives when life was easy. He's an old man. Going to the second stage in what, 30 seconds? Roughly. Because I'm running in shitty unison. Did Obi-Wan want to lose in this one?
Yeah, you see he just stands there, bro.
Yeah, but did he think, when he first started this fight, did he think that was what he wanted to do? Is my question. Bro. Come on. He didn't even do the thing. How long was that? You reckon I beat the time?
I hope so. That was a lot faster though.
You know, if they split the amount of damage and shit that Anakin did in the last, that Obi-Wan did in the last one and put it into here, the both of them would be equal.
Yeah.
He has no power in this one. The last one he had too much power. See what I'm talking about?
Well, this is a bonus mission. That one was a final mission.
Yeah, right? But you unlocked this one to play that last one. You like this is the only one that anyone would actually give a shit about. Everyone's always wanted to play Darth Vader and beat up Obi-Wan, haven't we? Or is that just me?
I want to beat Obi-Wan and beat up Darth Vader.
Well, too fucking bad. We finished this game now, officially. Over, GG.
1 minute, 12 seconds.
Man. Wow.
I think that's a world record.
It was impressive. It wasn't even masterful.
Unfortunately. I think under 1 minute is masterful.
You reckon?
You reckon you've been under 12 seconds earlier?
I'm not sure. I don't think so. Anyway, thanks for watching the video because we finally finished Star Wars 3. What?
Yeehaw!
Where'd you get that from?
It's, I think, I don't know.
It just came to you when you said it. we're thinking of the next game to play. I've got one in mind and so does Tears. Actually, we have the same game in mind, but it's a matter of should we give it a shot? We
don't Rocky?
No.
Oh.
Rocky, are we too slow? How many fights do we do per episode?
1 or 2?
You reckon?
Yeah. I guess.
Maybe if we have dry episode, dry weeks, and we don't want to play the other game.
So when we start playing Rocky, that's when you know we've got nothing better to do.
Good one, Tiz. And we will all catch you soon, buddy.